They are coming. Go, torch it. Burn it all.
But what about the serum?
Leave nothing. Now I will show you how I deal with informants. Finish him.
With pleasure.
These are the coordinates Ellis sent.
Over there.
It's Ellis. Executed. Leon, you find anything?
The place is torched. I don't know what they were growing, but it wasn't narcotics.
Romer knew we were coming.
So what's our next move?
We watch for the next viral outbreak. We won't have to wait long.
Logan's report was clear enough.
I want two additional teams assigned to this. Find Romer.
I understand.
Logan is my best agent. What do you want to do?
Nothing. We will wait. We will wait and see what he can discover.
Our WHO contact was correct. Everyone within 100 miles is dead.
Not everyone. This man is still alive.
How is that possible?
It's not. We've analyzed blood taken from Romer's men. It contains compounds identical to those extracted from the plants taken from Romer's plantation in Costa Rica. Compounds patented by a multinational corporation named Farcom. I checked with our contact in the World Health Organization. Farcom is also coordinating the WHO's efforts to track down these worldwide viral outbreaks.
Romer's not sophisticated enough to run this kind of operation. With that arsenal, he must have an enormous base of operations somewhere. Who's funding him?
I have already had Farcom investigated. The final report was inconclusive.
Whose report? Benton's? The same man who coordinated our botched raid in Costa Rica? The man who got Jenkins' entire team taken out? Where is Benton now?
I've placed him on leave. Now, what do you want to do?
Fagan is hosting a reception at his exhibition center in New York tonight. I've tapped into their security files and accessed blueprints of the entire building.
Fagan doesn't know who I am. I'll go as a guest and plant a remote wire on him. If there's a connection, I'll find it.
All right. Report back to me in 24 hours. But this is not a standard intercept and eliminate operation. If Fagan is involved with Romer, I want them both taken alive. If you do find a mole, eliminate him.
Leon, something's up. Fagan's moving. I'm going to follow him.
But Gabe, his wire is coming in clear.
I know, but I want to be there in case something is going down.
Be careful. If any of his security guards spot you outside of the reception area, Fagan will know you're here.
I won't let anyone see me.
Fagan's heading for the Stonehenge exhibit. I'm checking their security protocols. They have guards posted everywhere. Don't be spotted or the mission will be over. Dan, blow your cover. Checking their security protocols. They have guards posted everywhere. Don't be spotted or the mission will be over. Security protocols. They have got
check.
blown your cover.
What are you doing here? You were never to come here.
Plans have changed.
Get out, both of you. We'll settle this later.
At this moment, we no longer work for you. We want the location of the siphon filter lab.
Leon, I found the agency's leak.
You are.
Benton.
Benton, that son of a...
Get out, both of you. We'll settle this later.
Shut up. He's been bugged. Quickly, get him out of here.
Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Ermov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out.
What are you doing here? You were never to come here.
Plans have changed.
Get out, both of you. We'll settle this later.
At this moment, we no longer work for you. We want the location of the siphon filter lab.
Leon, I found the agency's leak.
You are.
Benton.
Benton, that son of a...
Get out, both of you. We'll settle this later.
Shut up. He's been bugged. Quickly, get him out of here.
Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Ermov went after him, but Benton's... Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Ermov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Ermov went after him. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Ermov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Ermov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Ermov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Ermov went after him, But Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him. But Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out.
8, 9, studio.
Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out. Gabe, Fagin's run for it. Romer and Aramov went after him, but Benton's still in there with you. Watch out.
He's finished. Don't send a report to Markinson yet. I want to find out what's going on here. Where's Fagin?
Mara must have destroyed the bug. I've lost his signal.
I'll get to the security room and give you an uplink to their camera systems.
Copy. Farcom security has already cleared the guests out and locked down the building. They'll be looking for you.
I'll handle it.
Farcom's using a magnetic card key system. Each gate is coded to a unique card. I'll see if I can find a master code.
Check their security rosters. I want to know which guards are holding keys and where they are.
I'll try.
Thank you. Ugh!
Leon, I've jacked in. What have you got?
I've got him. They're in the dinosaur exhibit. You can't let her assassinate him, Gabe. Only Fagin knows where the virus is being manufactured.
And only Mara knows where Romer's base is. I'll figure something out.
The entrance to the dinosaur exhibit is in the main lobby where the reception was.
How do I get there from here?
I'm not sure. I'll try to see if there's another way down. You're on top of the lobby now, but I can't find anything in the blueprints that show a way down.
I'll improvise.
Tell me where the virus labs are.
I don't know.
Tell me, or I will kill you.
I can't tell you. Don't kill me.
You have to the count of 10.
Gabe, we needed Mara alive.
Tell me where the virus labs are.
I don't know.
Tell me, or I will kill you.
I can't tell you. Don't kill me.
You have to the count of 10 to tell me.
Please, don't. I'll pay you. No!
Gabe, we needed Fagin alive.
Tell me where the virus labs are.
I don't know.
Tell me, or I will kill you.
I can't tell you. Don't kill me.
There goes Fagin. Is Mara still alive?
Yes. Now to get some answers.
Hurry, more security is on its way.
Tell me where the virus labs are.
I don't know.
Tell me, or I will kill you.
I can't tell you. Don't kill me.
You have to the count of 10 to tell me.
Please, don't. I'll pay you.
There goes Fagin. Is Mara still alive?
Yes. Now to get some answers.
Hurry, more security is on its way.
Where the virus labs are.
I don't know.
Tell me, or I will kill you.
I can't tell you. Don't kill me.
You have to the...
There goes Fagin. Is Mara still alive?
Yes. Now to get some answers.
Hurry, more security is on its way.
Leon, send in an evac. We'll have to patch her up before we can get any information out of her.
Copy. On their way.
I've discovered why every mission in this investigation has been compromised. The agency had a leak. At the top.
Benton, of course.
You knew?
You were valuable to me, Logan, but you are not briefed on all of the agency's activities. I've known for some time that Benton was playing both sides.
How many missions did you send us on knowing that Benton could have gotten us killed?
We do what it takes, Logan.
Maybe now she'll be more cooperative.
All of us.
Get her off the floor.
What else did you find out?
We downloaded several data files from Fagin's computers. It'll take a while before intelligence can crack Farcom's encryption codes, but Fagin must have a lab somewhere that's manufacturing this virus.
Fagin has disappeared. Interpol hasn't been able to turn up a trace of him yet, and there's still no sign of Romer.
Romer is operating out of an old Soviet base in northern Kazakhstan. Our spy satellites have pinpointed the exact location of his compound. The State Department must be able to tell the Kazakhstan government that the United States had nothing to do with the operation. Your chopper will put you down 1 mile outside the base, just beyond the range of their long-range radar. Hopefully the blizzard will mask your approach. You will have to infiltrate on foot and disable their short-range anti-aircraft guidance radar before evac.
Those look like long-range SS-23s.
Yes, they're the reason I'm sending you. Before you set the timer, you need to find their missile stockpiles and retrieve the launch codes. We want to find out where he is getting them. You will be carrying several C4 charges, which you will plant on these fuel tanks. That should be enough explosive to take out whatever arms he is stockpiling. This is Vladislav Gabrik, Romer's base commander. He is personally in charge of security.
Contingency plan?
If you fail, we'll have another chopper standing by 2 clicks south.
If I find Romer?
Eliminate him.
I'm on my way in.
Radio traffic shows a yellow alert status. Be careful to avoid their patrols. If the base goes on alert, you won't have much time to complete your objectives.
Check.
Damn it!
I found a fuel tank. I've planted the first explosive.
Gabe, intelligence briefings show the bunkers are guarded by motion sensors. You'll have to cut their power to get in.
Where's the substation?
A half click southeast from your present position. Check your sat map.
Damn it! Leon, the gate to the bunker is locked down.
Intelligence reports that only Gobrick has a key into the missile bunkers. His patrols could take him anywhere.
I'll try the comm building. Damn it! Leon, the gate to the bunker is locked down.
Intelligence reports that only Gobrick has a key into the missile bunkers. His patrols could take him anywhere.
I'll try the comm building. Damn it! Damn it! I found the power to the motion sensors. I'm heading over to the bunkers now. Thank you. Damn it! 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 It. Damn it! 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 Damn it!
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! It! Damn 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 it!
That's the last explosive. I'll trigger the timer once I'm on the roof and have disabled their radar.
Copy.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Thank you.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Leon, I'm in the bunker. I'll catalog the missiles and then head for the elevator to the roof. Get ready for data transmission. I've got the first firing code. As soon as I get the rest, I'll be heading up to the radar tower on the roof. Stand by.
I'm intercepting more radio traffic. They're starting to patrol the perimeter. If they spot me, I'll have to dust off.
Copy.
Oh!
Gabe, you have to go back. You haven't completed your objectives. Gabe, you have to go back. You haven't completed your...
I've got the last code. I'm gonna try to find a way up to the radar tower on the roof. Get ready to lift off.
I'm ready.
Leon, I found the elevator to the roof. Get ready to dust off.
Gabe, force is crawling with patrols.
Leon, I'm on the roof. Get ready for evac. Leon, I've triggered the timer and disabled the radar. I'm ready for pickup.
I read you. ETA 4. No, stop! No!
Dump her body. Leon? Rip out all of these controls.
Leon!
Logan, I'm afraid she won't be giving you a ride.
Romer.
But don't worry. I was kind enough to send one of my choppers.
Leon, I've triggered the timer and disabled the radar. I'm ready for pickup.
I read you. ETA 4. No, stop! No!
Dump her body. Leon? Rip out all of these controls.
Leon!
Logan, I'm afraid she won't be giving you a ride.
Romer.
But don't worry. I was kind enough to send one of my choppers.
Leon, I've triggered the timer and disabled the radar. I'm ready for pickup.
I read you. ETA 4. No, stop! No!
Dump her body. Leon? Rip out all of these controls.
Leon!
Logan, I'm afraid she won't be giving you a ride.
Romer.
But don't worry. I was kind enough to send one of my choppers.
I've triggered the timer and disabled the radar. I'm ready for pickup.
I read you. ETA 4. No, stop! No!
Dump her body. Leon? Rip out all of these controls.
Leon!
Logan, I'm afraid she won't be giving you a ride.
Romer.
But don't worry. I was kind enough to send one of my choppers.
I've triggered the timer and disabled the radar. I'm ready for pickup.
I read you. ETA 4. No, stop! No!
Dump her body. Leon? Rip out all of these controls.
Leon!
Logan, I'm afraid she won't be giving you a ride.
Romer.
But don't worry. I was kind enough to send one of my choppers.
Leon, I've triggered the timer and disabled the radar. I'm ready for pickup.
I read you. ETA 4. No, stop! No!
Dump her body. Leon? Rip out all of these controls.
Leon!
Logan, I'm afraid she won't be giving you a ride.
Romer.
But don't worry. I was kind enough to send one of my choppers.
Parkinson. Leon's been killed. I need that chopper evac now. In 10 minutes, this place is gonna be a crater.
Fight your way to the main gate. We'll pick you up there.
Let's Thank you.
Leon, I've triggered the timer and disabled the radar. My God. Siphon filter. It's...
Yes, it's quite remarkable. A virus genetically programmable to eliminate anyone or anything. Imagine a weapon that could target specific demographics, ethnic groups, that could wipe out whole continents except for those chosen to survive.
The outbreaks we've been tracking.
Tests, evidently. We've traced Fagin to this abandoned cathedral. According to Mara, this is Romer's stronghold, a place where he keeps prisoners. Undesirables. Alec Kabanoff runs the site for Romer and kept Fagin supplied with human test subjects for various forms of the virus. Now Fagin is being held prisoner himself, probably somewhere in the catacombs.
Has Interpol found any trace of Mara?
Since her escape, she has left a trail of dead bodies from our lab to Eastern Europe. Now she has vanished. There is also no sign of Romer. The destruction of his base has driven his entire organization underground. We have found and destroyed all Farcom labs involved in the production of the virus, but we could not find the computers they were using for the viral DNA sequencing. You have to get their location from Fagin. Your team...
I don't want a replacement for Leon.
You don't get one. I'll be taking you into the strike zone myself.
Our labs have been able to synthesize a very small amount of vaccine. Give one shot to any test subjects you find. Radio me as soon as you find Fagin.
Okay, let's do it.
One more thing. You are directed to eliminate any of Romer's medical personnel that get in the way.
Copy. I'll let you know when I found my way down to the ground level.